final frontier. These are the voyages of the space cylinder. Its 10-year mission: defeat the rope machine menace and liberate the planet for all mankind.
You know, this super looks like 2001 A Space Odyssey had like a ring. I mean, this is a...
It's an actual theoretical thing. It's not Dyson sphere, but something cylinder.
Mm-hmm.
And because it spins, you have gravity on the outside, right?
Something like that. And so, hey, everyone, welcome to your room. Press A to get... I'm sorry.
You passed your room. Oh, hey, it's 9S.
Press A to game. My name's Tony. My pronouns are they, them.
And I'm Chaz.
Mission complete and all that, huh? Goliaths were
Chaz.
We secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
Oh, okay.
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember.
I did that.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvous.
Oh.
I see.
So that incredibly poignant moment we had.
Glory to
mankind. Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Creepy.
What, to hit mankind?
Well, I mean, do you want my answer?
Yeah, I need to know if I'm with a traitor. What are your thoughts about the entirety of the species?
All right, the game uses online functioning for its message sharing, really?
Telling silence.
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's connect to the network.
You think that's a good idea?
We'll find out. Also, this game has manual saving, which somehow, like, I've gotten so used to automatic saving, which it feels like just like a year or two ago that I was like, what? Automatic saving? Oh.
Well, hope that you're used to losing, like, 12 hours and hours of time in Persona.
The humankind's right. Glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond.
Fucking stuff. Aliens.
Every time.
The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD.
It's a good year.
Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all.
Oh.
You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Like, imagine someone was like, hey, can you pass the salt? Can you pass the salt? No, that'd be whatever.
No, because the species is under threat, right?
Wait, now we're checking our brightness settings?
Yeah. Is it bright? Just until only the right icon is visible.
God, where was it before?
I don't know.
What?
All right, let's get started.
Wait, why did it... I wasn't even done.
Just start beginning the brightness set.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna err on the side of slightly too bright.
Classic Tony. Okay, not good.
Roger that. Oh, and I should probably let you know that this entire process is being recorded for posterity.
Hey, posterity.
I should let you know that this entire recording of this recorded process is being recorded for recording
Caught to you now. Make sure you can hear my voice.
Ma'am, are you there? Can you hear me?
I think that's a cool touch.
Hello?
Right, because you're affecting her settings, essentially?
So you can hear me, all right? Just the setting? All right, are we good now?
Let's see here. I'm fine. What? I'm fine, 9S. There's something calming about your voice.
Oh, well, you just got a particular ending.
Thank you.
Really? Anyway, no way.
That takes care of the settings. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec. We need to restore those.
So this is pretty important.
For you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Huh? Wait, no.
Oh, shit.
Leave that turned on. Yeah, you really do that. It needs to be turned on, except in very specific cases.
Only do if I...
I'm afraid I can't leave this as is, ma'am. Please give your permission.
What if I just keep...
Hey, come on now. I'm just trying to follow regulations here.
I'm so curious.
Hey, come on now. I'm just trying to
follow regulations. All right, that's it. That's the end of that rabbit hole.
Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So once you finish making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
You may have to destroy everything in a 2-mile radius to finish it.
So I just secretly turned it off and you got a little bit upset, but let me do it. Because I don't want to sacrifice myself because I get a random order. But, you know, it's okay to be a sheeple too, Tony. That's fine.
You know me, the sheeple Tony.
Little pod went crazy. Oh, pod!
9S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
Oh, okay.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
What?
9S.
What?
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so.
Look at my fucking pod.
Oh, meet the pod, do anything you want.
I forgot. The commander was anything. Calling for you. We better go see what's up, ma'am.
Tubi.
I will make my pod always look away in shame.
Shame pod. You can shop in that little area right back there.
Oh, right back here.
Greetings.
Hello. Bye.
So, ignore those. Those are worthless to you now.
Are these temporary things?
Those are temporary things. And even so, they're still worthless.
But what about this HUD shit?
If you accidentally destroy an aspect of your HUD by selling it or destroying it, you can buy additional parts of the HUD. With the exception of sound waves. If you wanted to use up some of your vital space to track sound waves, you could do that.
Oh, yeah, because if I remember correctly, I read a little bit about this. It has to do with, like, you're able to place certain things into your HUD, like, which let you have certain abilities. Like, you can straight up just get rid of your minimap or, like, get rid of your health bar and shit like that.
These ones at the bottom are the ones you'll be spending most of your time with, mm-hmm. these type of chips. And you can see they have a cost of 1 in the top right corner there. That's uh-huh. the space it takes up
mm-hmm.
in your memory. In addition, you can combine, like... go back. You can have a little nappy nap.
You can combine what?
You can combine chips to become chips with a larger memory cost, but exponentially increased power.
You need to be near
I see.
And in addition to you chips can you can buy, you can find chips off of enemies in the wilderness, and they will have varying memory requirements, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you can get like an attack up from the store at a cost of 1, or you can get attack up from an enemy with, they're gonna have a cost of like 0.25. Ones with black diamonds next to them are at the lowest possible income. And if you combine 2 lower cost chips, for example, attack chips, you create a larger, more exponentially powerful chip, but still with a reduced space.
Oh, so it's actually...
So you're like kind of planning ahead strategically trying to minimize cost while gaining the maximum benefit.
I see. Okay, so that's what I want to be trying to do as often as I can.
Yes.
Okay.
Personally, I just put all my money into
2B.
Attack increase. Then got that to like plus 12, and then had like plus like 200%.
It's a good power.
It was baller.
Risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some
Resistance.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with
her. She listens to the jukebox all day.
So we need you to look into that as well.
Wait, she listens to a jukebox all day?
Most of the day.
Understood.
Oh. Okay. Alright, so we gotta go do that. I think I see that. Okay, on my mini-map, that thing over there. Who are these people? Do they have...
Those are androids. That's Yorha soldier.
Wait, I can take care of myself. I've got plenty of recovering items.
Berg.
Interesting.
You can talk to people, they're all like, war.
Yeah, this unit was only manufactured recently, so she's still quite nervous. Oh, man, these operators are so fussy. Wish they'd just get me the data I need and let me do my thing. Huh. Interesting.
Hmm.
Do we have buddies in this game?
What do you mean?
the surface?
Like party members?
That means we'll be getting.
Well, you have your Robro.
Better head.
Well, yeah.
And then you have two additional Robros. You have 9S. Like units. And maybe others.
I see.
Too bad they can't match
6-0.
These things yet.
Yeah, in 6-0's room. She's the best.
Oh, was it loading?
No, you're just.
Ranged attack up small obtained.
You can now equip that if you'd like.
I thought that was a temporary thing. Oh my god, that's such a cool.
It's the coolest. Go ahead and go to skills.
All right. Okay, now we're
to pod programs. Sorry, plug-in chips. I lied maliciously to trick you. I was successful. Is that A?
Okay.
Go to customize.
Oh.
Go to all chips.
Oh.
Go to the bottom. Oh, nope. Guess you don't have anything. Fair enough. That was mistaken. That must have been a temporary one, like you said. Now leave these. Leave. Be gone.
That shit. That was another area where I could buy stuff, right?
Yep. Hey, that's 9S's room.
Hey.
This here's my room. Feel free to swing by whenever you want. Not that there's much to do.
Although we have been known to be immodest. Oh god, I need to go to the exact opposite side.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, well.
Content.
Content on the channel. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let's go up there.
Oh. Wait, here? Oh, does it just send you to the other side?
You're to the terminal.
Oh.
Now you're here.
Oh, okay. So
now you can talk to, like, the big shop guy. Also get that, whatever it is. What was it?
Ranged attack up small.
You can't get that. You can't access that right now.
I see. Do you need any other shit?
You can upgrade your pod. So not only is that fairly expensive, it also requires a series of incredibly rare items.
That I will probably be grinding for off screen.
Oh, you will. You will. So what you're spending all of your money on moving forward is storage. Because the storage is permanent and increases the amount of storage you have.
I see.
And that increases the amount of things you can just shove in your brain.
Are there other places that we can buy storage?
Yes.
So I see these numbers right here. And like +8 storage, +8. These are just like grinding numbers.
Well, you actually get that much cash relatively quickly if you're not blowing all your money on other stuff that doesn't matter.
Hmm. Oh, okay. I mean, yeah, I don't know. You know, in a way, I almost kind of hope there's grinding because, like, as I said, I've been really excited for this game for a while now, and that, like, only playing it like once a week, like during our recording session.
I'm going to go mad.
It's okay. There's a secret video game that I will be playing in the meanwhile. You can't know yet.
Is it Persona?
No, it's not Persona. Is that out yet?
No, it's April 4th, I believe.
April 4th. Or for you people on or after April 4th, it came out in the past. Because you're in the future is what I'm saying. Anyways.
Oh! I don't feel so good.
Oh, Chaz, do you need a break?
No, I was...
I know.
Well done.
Her balance sensors got damaged, so she gets motion sickness. No matter how many times I repair the sensors, the problem comes back. It's almost like it's in her head or something. You guys take care of yourself so you don't end up like her at all right?
This malfunctioning freakazoid. Shame!
Hey there, are you going down to Earth again? I'd give almost anything to spend more time in a flight unit. We'd all like that, but they're expensive. Delicate pieces of equipment, so they don't just hand them out willy-nilly. New combat type's the worst. Last time you used a flight unit, it came back with huge scratches on the side. What do you think fixes that, huh? We do. We work our fingers to the bone. Do you have bones? To get you a beautiful ride, and you go and crap all over it.
All right, get it. Sheesh.
Yes, we'll divide, especially once we get to what I assume is just the text dump. We'll be dividing that labor. Talking. I'm gonna see that animation a lot, aren't I?
Space!
God, so cool.
Some leaves of special magical sparks that hang around the air. You're the captain.
A2B.
Which?
Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon?
Shut up, 9S.
If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing. Order.
We push them around.
All right.
Oh, by the robots.
What? Oh, wait, there's just... This is just like a normal going to Earth thing, like, ah!
2B, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to
make sure you remember to use them.
Oh, there's missile barrage.
Oh, cool. All right. Yeah, I imagine you were thinking like in subsequent playthroughs you had it or something like that.
Yeah. Leveled up. Level sank. Quickly, missile barrage. Use it. Use your missile barrage. Use your missile barrage.
I'd love to. Whoa, okay, cool. So it's different in the different modes. That's neat.
It is neat.
But like, if there's a version of it where it's just, like, really bad, like...
Don't use it.
Ugh. No, it's...
It escaped. Let it get away. Do you even have glory to mankind?
No, sorry, it's just... It's just somewhat difficult to, like, be holding it, like, the control stick with my thumb while also tapping the X button.
Well, you have to get over that pretty fast.
I do have to do the Halo Claw, but a variant of it.
The Halo Claw variant 3.
What? Not that.
What is this technique?
Yes, the
spiritual pressure.
Yes, the Halo Claw. You knew?
Item.
Wow, they just kind of like flop out of those.
Yeah, they're androids. Oh, later, nerds.
Bye. You would have been really helpful. Can I talk to you?
Yeah. Why not? Just as combat style.
Oh, cool.
I go with aggressive.
I keep it balanced for now. Wait, really? You go with aggressive?
Yeah, I mean, he's not going to die or anything. And if he's aggressive, he'll just go solve problems on his own.
Oh, does he not have health?
He does not have health.
Oh, shit. Damn it. Come here. Well then, yes, I'm okay with aggressive. I mean, I assume aggressive like specifically means like use your sword slightly more.
No, that'd be close combat.
Oh.
You just kind of... So passive is you won't attack enemies in the environment. Aggressive, he will attack enemies in the environment.
I see.
To solve problems.
Oh my god.
What? The machine life forms destroyed all of mankind. Okay? We're low on mankind.
We needed that. So beautiful down here.
Remember the billions of people that used to live on Earth?
Oh, they're not around.
Nope.
City ruins. God, dude, post-apocalypse. It's so cool. Like...
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Thanks.
Miniature map.
I can use that. So I got the day one edition, I guess, I bought this game. And one of the things that you can dress up your pod as is a Grimoire Vice, which is like is the pod equivalent in the first Nier. Or rather, this pod is the Grimoire Vice equivalent.
And he was awesome. Great voice actor. Is that how great he is all the time?
What? Was he awesome?
Yeah, he was awesome.
Whoa.
Right, the Grimoire Vice! And you're like, oh, Vice. Remember he sacrifices himself to save you?
More specifically... Your friend? He's a character type who I know that you really appreciate.
It's the best.
Okay, so I just need to...
It's like a powerful, holier than that wizard that hasn't been in a book that floats around. I wouldn't have done that if I were you. Oh, you're good.
Oh, do I take fall damage?
You do. I don't know what happened there, but let's not worry about...
Well, I hit that ledge is what happened.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Now,
so normally you're going to want to jump and then hold A...
Wait, I'm going to want to jump and...
Could you grab onto your robe buddy, and he helps you from falling and dying?
Oh, that's so cool!
Now kill those animals.
I will kill those animals, but actually, I'm going to turn down the graphics settings real quick.
Oh, it looks too good. You don't want our viewers to really appreciate the beauty of art?
That's precisely what I was getting
art.
At. I don't know, I'll just fucking take these down.
No, the anti-aliasing!
We needed that!
I'm pro-aliasing, so this doesn't affect me.
Chaz is all about jagged edges.
Yeah, I'm gonna alias that shit.
That hardly kill helped it. At all. Wait, really?
Yeah, you're killing it right now. It's gonna escape.
Oh my god.
Kill it. You have to murder it.
This is awful.
According to
I'm saving you work later on down the road. Trust me.
You're hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this.
Is it implied that that's a machine?
Just stand there and
no, but it drops moose meat, which is a valuable crafting item. You did it. You killed an animal, guaranteeing yourself the bad end.
Moose meat obtained.
Actually, it's animal bone or something. You might need to kill a couple more.
Oh, okay.
We don't have to right now, but you're going to have to. Well, I just wanted to... Oh, they're angry at you because you killed their family member or something.
Or something. Okay, no, I need to be going this way.
Yeah, so if you hold the direction, you go from slowly running fast to quickly running fast. And there's kind of a moment you'll see. And you start to, like, really blur. There you go.
I see. Okay.
So when you stop, it resets it.
That's a good writing system. I like it.
Yeah. I mean, it's no riding a moose around, but you kill all the mooses, so they hate you now, so that's not going
to
happen.
Oh, but you do have to start it out with your dash.
Yeah, because it's quick running.
It is quick running. Okay, but let's just go towards the objective right now. Do some Mario-style wall jump. Uh-oh. Oh!
Yeah, it's the Resistance.
Cool.
Greetings, Resistance.
With all those dangerous moose out there?
This godforsaken moose.
All the meese about?
The meeses.
That Mises.
Mr. Meeseeks.
Kind. Anyway. Whatever.
So this is the Resistance camp, huh? We should probably
talk to the alien head lady.
Your first thing.
That's the guy with the goggles.
Are you new here? Oh. So who are you? Oh, do you have a cool haircut? Tell me you have a cool haircut. It's hard to tell. Yeah, that's
it's
cool.
It's sideswept. I don't know if that makes it inherently cool.
Okay, so that... It's just a robot head.
It's just a strange, well, a machine head, I would say. Like Machine Head! Yeah. From Redline!
From Redline? Wait, the movie?
Machine Head! Yeah, the villain, Machine Head.
I totally forget so many things about that movie.
Oh, it's so good. It's Machine Head, it's Machine.
Okay, let's steal some Oh, I can't access this right now.
Trust me, you wish you could open that.
Oh, is it some good shit?
It's some good shit. Some real primo shit, let me tell you what.
From Bunker.
Oh, I should say okay, whatever.
Well, too late now. I can never save that spot again.
Uh-huh. It's hard to get an accurate picture from this.
It's a door.
Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
So that's your primary,
is good enough.
Shop owner lady.
Anything
here?
Yeah, you buy chips from her. Also, she has a cloth on her hand?
It's unclear.
You talk to
and then you can unlock all the rest of the shit that you can
ability
use
to buy
village.
Things.
You're number 2.
Hmm? You know about 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you.
I'm not suspicious.
I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Oh. Resistance. Cool.
You can talk to them with your words. Talk to that one with your words.
Yeah.
Hmm.
No. Okay. Nothing. I can
Ooh,
open
hey,
that shit.
Whatever this is. What could it be? Be in front of it.
Oh, shit.
Don't change. Never change.
Never change. Oh, I thought I was in front of it. Okay.
You got small recovery! Don't go that way. Go the other way.
Wait, what? No, I was going to go check out the shop.
But the shop could hold anything. What's over there could be anything else.
Well, yeah, I'm aware.
You can shop for things here. You can also ask for advice.
What would you like advice? Oh.
Android bodies, upgrading pods, acquiring additional pods, weapons, motion sickness.
Thanks. Well, before you barf everywhere. Oh, that's actually really cool that in-game they reference, like, turn off the motion blur.
Well, you're a robot.
Like, well, I don't know, because... I think it's just really cool. It's just like a cool and simple thing to like include in your options. Just like turn off the motion shit.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's like when I would get that sweet, sweet life-giving storage.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, God.
Fava beans. Nice Chianti.
Yeah. I thought it was something like okay, whatever. Greatly increase your combat abilities with just a few clicks here. Okay. So. I'm not anywhere near full on my combat things, but I imagine I will be. Supply trader. Okay. Handcrafted from abandoned parts around whatever.
No, just abandoned parts. What do you find around?
Can I ride the meese?
You can ride the meese. I mean, not anymore because you brutally murdered their family member.
Oh, no, no. I brutally murdered their family member or not. I will ride one of them. Let's see here. Power ups for your body. Oh, okay, so I can get raw materials and get, like, really good chips from him, I guess.
Yep, he's got the bum leg, you see?
Okay, can't repair your own leg? You work in the supply trade, after all.
If only. Unfortunately, I think so, you're there. Personally, I'm hoping you-
Oh!
That's okay. No, you didn't need that shop.
No,
it's
no,
fine.
No,
it's
no.
fine.
Wait. I'd love to sell. Okay, okay, good. I thought for some reason I thought it was like permanently like refuse to help. Like no. All right.
All right. Thanks a million. You want broken spring, one small gear, one broken circuit. You can smash up a few small machines to find them.
Oh, that's easy. Nice.
You can find them in the open areas.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Subquest process. Oh, no, it did say progress. I thought it said process for a second there. Mm-hmm. I was like, oh, cool.
Roboto, restaurant.
Also, this music is really fucking good. Like, shit. So I've been listening to the soundtrack a lot is what I'm getting at.
Hmm.
Can I just kind of jump off? Okay, no, it's full 2D, 2B. Oh, but I can jump off there. Okay.
Yeah, because it's jump offable. Person's gone now.
It's a little unclear to me, like, when I am and I'm not able to go into the depth. Into the depths.
I think that's part of the experience.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, you can't open that.
What's this? Oh, yeah. God, I wish I could. I can't wait to have a drink after work. Hiya, here to take a load off? Android? You, like, in this, like, incredible, like Lolita gear, like, hey, you here to take a load off? We're the Resistance, all dusty and shit, and me, like, just showing up.
Well, you have to fight for the Resistance.
So people have capes.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I mean, you have a petticoat, so...
I do have a petticoat. Capes, though. Look at that cape. Oh, that's less of a cape. That's more of a shawl.
It's a poncho, I would describe it.
Oh, poncho.
As.
Yeah, you're
and
you're
it's right. Literally a poncho.
Okay. So I have a couple more marks I need to check out here.
Thanks, everyone, for Press P to Poncho.
If you want to see us poncho around next episode, join us next time. All right, later, everyone.
Thanks so much. Then your full house